evening, everyone, and the highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents. Run. A Beaver County man is being held for murder. And more who